What's up, B?
It ain't shit. Motherfucking suffering, still taking buffering. What's up with you, man?
Man, I'm trying to get a hold of some of that shit, man. We're just gonna be cool.
Well, it's like this, dude. I'm trying to get that partner right.
Alright.
As soon as I touch down on something, man, I give you a call.
Alright, man. You get back, give me a jingle or something, man.
Alright, dude. It takes three tanks from here to Burbank, so let me get the tank and gas up and put the cash up. Call the Mexican and let him know I'm on my way. Meet me 60 miles north of L.A. by the grapevine, bring about 9 or 10, mate. Straight Peruvian flakes so I can shake on and put the bank on the motherfucker. Tape on and put the make on the motherfucker. Penitentiary chance, yeah, I know that's true. But on the first, my motherfucking rent is due. And my landlord ain't cutting back, nigga, fuck some slack. By the second, shit, he's at that. And I feel like putting my nine in his nose. I'm hard on the grind in his punk ass nose that I be stressing. Reaching for my Smith & Wesson. About to teach his punk ass a little lesson. About fucking with a black, always on my back to scratch. But nigga, you can suck that, cause I be trying. Damn near dying when I'm tearing shit up. Trying to get a buck.
Shit, trying to get this old shit in order, man. You know what I'm saying? I know I got a financial disorder, but now I'm trying to like get this old shit together, man. If I can't stack now, I never stack. Gotta keep my revenues up to par, man. Yeah, water's in the house, and I got my boy Be Legit with me. And he's on this motherfucking savage tip. Check that.
By 12 a.m., I'm out the thighs. It's time to take a ride down South 55. And the dank got a nigga on paranoid. One false move and I can be destroyed. So I avoid the cops and use a decoy. You see my motherfucker driving, he's a white boy. 6 deep in the duty, P-Dub packing fully. M11 mad with 3 comrades. Mama doing 60 using cruise control. You gotta outsmart the mopos. You know what I mean, cause it's a daily routine. Arrived at the spot about 5:19. I walk inside, I test both sides. If everything's tight, we'll be back by night. Counted up the cash, loaded up the truck, and niggas got the fuck. Trying to get a buck.
Dead right, game tight, can't be slipping in this bitch's ass. Kid named Junior, your whole program will be ruined. That's why you gotta like stick to the symptoms of the situation. Letting out frustration like a motherfucker trying to get over all these sneaky ass devils. Can't be riding on a raggedy ass go kart though. You know that little saying, oh man, you gotta outsmart your motherfucking Pinocchio's.
The trip back, niggas tacked, and something tied. Truck smoking like a motherfucking forest fire. And the only thing on my mind is the grind. And I gotta get paid, I'm 4-09. Called Ian, let him know that it's cool now. But not a word till a motherfucking touchdown. Call baby, and baby let her know, right? And Snow White and her friends will be spending the night. Game tight, but stuck at a standstill. I call you back when a nigga get the damn bill. Drop my phone, got a flash, then I heard a blast. Got my gun off the float, and we was at boat. Straight tough, cause a nigga didn't recognize. We was getting trailed by a bird in the sky. Hit the door, we was eastbound. About 100 miles from the motherfucking B-town. Putting fixes in the hood like they was mine. First with the yak, and then with the 9. It took time, but the motherfuckers caught up. And now I'm stuck like Chuck.